was a truck driving, long hauling ladies' man. My handle was the cream of the crop. Till a brew ha ha over a 40-day bra brought that to a screeching stop. My wife got wind of one of my girlfriends whose brassiere had the busted seams, and she changed my handle to henpecked in a man and wife driving team. In a Peterbilt prison, the slowest truck on earth, she's in charge like the third shift guard of a rolling Leavenworth. The highway used to hold a lot of thrills. Now it's San Quentin on 18 wheels. Every married mile is hell in this Peterbilt prison cell. I wish she would have just divorced me. She could have done the decent thing. But now I'm in a his and her traveling nightmare that might scare Stephen King. Normally I would just jackknife, crawl out and try to escape, or at least try to bust these windows out with this box of Ricky Martin tapes. In a Peterbilt prison, the slowest truck on earth, she's on me like a Simon Legree in a rolling Leavenworth. The highway's like a hard labor camp. It's cool hand loop with exit ramps. Every married mile is hell in this Peterbilt prison cell. Back when I was free, I'd do 103 eating them diesel fumes. Now I can't get 20 miles down the road without hunting for a lady's room. I used to make money hand over fist, son, I could put the hammer down. Now I barely survive doing 55, hauling her ass around. In a Peterbilt prison, I'm moving Alcatraz. She'll whoop us and bait us and put us in a quietus every chance she has. The highway used to be a thrill for me. Now she got me chained up under lock and key. Every married mile is hell in this Peterbilt prison cell.
You're gonna have to get your mind right. And I do mean right.
Yes, dear. Yes, boss. Yes, Captain.